but this is how to do it.
Okay.
It's called an inductive down. My words are very important. Remember what I say here. The idea is to take food in your hand and open it and close it. Open it and close it, put your hand down. He started to nibble at my hand a little bit. That's what I want. I want him to nibble at my hand, bark at my hand, scratch at my hand, get frustrated and lay down, and the hand opens. Here all day, but you do that
at one point.